literally saw this guy on YouTube like yesterday, and I actually subscribed to it. It was like Best City in General Santos.
Yeah. Wow.
And I just noticed Tom. He was asking questions earlier. He asked the guy, "What's your CPA?"
Right. And I totally like revealed to everybody how much I'm making.
Yeah. Just, you know, hand it out there, guys. You know.
Yeah. Wow.
That's my salary.
Wow. I've been watching your channel for a long time. This is crazy. Okay.
Wow.
Wow. And even more wow. Yesterday I met my idol here in the Philippines. He is a vlogger by the name of Finn Snow. And he knew who I was. I'll end the video. I don't know what more to. Okay, so I met Finn Snow yesterday at a Sony event. I want to talk about that story because it was a crazy story. It was a watershed moment for me, a big moment in my vlogging career, and for a couple reasons, and I want to get into that. Okay, so about like ever since I started posting videos about the Philippines and, you know, really started to make a name for myself, I got people that told me in the comments, "You should collaborate with the Fighter Boys. You should meet Finn Snow. You know, you're in Cebu City. You should meet Finn Snow. You should collaborate." And I keep getting these comments every now and then. And I really love these comments actually because that like puts me in the same breath as these like really amazing vloggers that I've been following for, you know, the past year or year and a half, you know? And so that was always a really cool thing. And I don't know, like I started watching these people, I started getting inundated with their content and just like sort of falling in love with their process. And so I actually went to an event yesterday and I wasn't sure who would be there. It was an event for Sony. They were marketing their new camera that's like the GoPro. And basically like I was looking around. And about an hour into it, I saw this kid with a backpack, with a hat, and the curly hair, and I was like, oh my gosh, is that who I think it is? Tapped my friend, I was like, is that Finn Snow? And he was looking over, he was like, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Finn Snow. I was like, darn, that's Finn. It's like, I couldn't believe it. You know, we're at the same event, that's crazy. And so I didn't want to bother him, you know, like I'm sure he gets a lot of people that say, hey, I'm such a big fan. I didn't want to bother him. I went outside with my friend, What's Up Tony. We went together. He's a really cool guy. You should follow him. And so basically we went outside, got something to eat. We came back inside and we sat at one of the tables and Finn is like, you know, like literally right there. I know he's there. And like, I'm just trying to like enjoy the event. I'm not really trying to like bother him. And all of a sudden, like I hear something and he goes, yeah, he's right there. Tom. And then I look over at him and he's looking me in the eyes and he's calling me by my name. I'm like, holy crap, what is this? Is this real life? Like someone benched me or something. And so I said, are you talking to me? I said, me, Tom, me? He goes, yeah, you. I was like, oh my gosh, wow. I couldn't believe it. So I walked over to him awkwardly, shook his hand, said like, thank you so much. Like, it's really nice to meet you. And then he immediately put his camera up and he started recording us. And he said that he had seen one of my videos on YouTube about General Santos being my favorite city. And we had this like cool conversation that got a little awkward at the end because I was starstruck, like totally my fault, I was starstruck. And then we went outside because it was too loud and we talked for a little bit more. And I was like, what's your plans for the rest of the day? He's like, yeah, I'm gonna go to the Venice Grand Canal. And if you know anything about my page, you know that I made a video about the Venice Grand Canal a couple months ago on Facebook. And so I was like, yeah, man, it's a cool place. I was like, yeah, you're gonna get a lot of great shots there. He was like, yeah, you guys can tag along if you want to. And I was like, at that point, I was just like, oh my goodness. You know, like seriously? Like, you want me to like hang out with you? What? Are you... and then, you know, after we went to the Venice Grand Canal, we went to the Manila American Cemetery, which is a really cool spot in Manila that not many people know about. So that was cool to introduce him to that. He thought that was really cool. And I'm just happy that he had a little bit of fun in the city with us. So it was a dream come true. I mean, imagine like meeting Leonardo DiCaprio and DiCaprio knowing who I was and wanting to meet me and wanting to like take a picture with me or like, you know what I mean? It's like something that wild, y'all. I've been following Finn for a year now. Before you guys knew who the heck I was following Finn Snow. And he was big back then, and he's even bigger now. And he's just as genuine and cool from what I can gather. It's weird to meet someone that you know a lot about. You know what I mean? Like normally when you meet a stranger, you don't know much about them. And even normally when you meet like a boyfriend of your sister or something, or you know what I mean? Or someone that someone you're close to is very close to and they have told you something about them. Even then it's not as deep because you don't watch their vlogs. You've maybe heard like a paragraph or two of their life and you've heard that they're cool. You haven't watched their vlogs. You haven't seen them talking. You haven't like followed their adventures. For me with Finn, like I knew so much about him because I've been watching his vlogs just like everybody else, right? And so like, it's very, very weird to meet someone you know already because then you can just like ask them questions about their life. And it's a little weird because it's like, how do you know that about me? But then you remember, oh, I made a vlog about that. Of course you know that about me, you know? Anyway, I thought that was interesting. And we're also like, we're putting a persona out there. Like as a vlogger, you know, I'm not always super happy. I'm not always super energetic. I try to be more energetic in front of the camera. And I try to be myself in front of the camera. Like it's an energy that is me at the same time. But you know, it is sort of a crazy thing. And so for me to see behind the persona of Finn and to get to ask him stuff and get to start to speak on topics that maybe he doesn't normally speak about in his vlogs was cool. And it was interesting. And it was like such a crazy experience. And you know, also number three, like it's cool to meet people who do what you do. You know, Finn is a master of YouTube with the thumbnails, with the vlogs, with the editing, with everything. I mean, it's amazing what he's able to do and how he's able to make money, et cetera, on YouTube. So it's always nice to be able to like ask someone a question and to get genuine good advice on what to do. Because a lot of times when you're like, on YouTube, I'm big, but I don't really have a clue about how to monetize better. So Finn helped me a little bit to answer some of those questions for me. And I wanna monetize so I can continue to travel more. Like that's the whole point, right? That's why Finn wants to monetize too. But you know, a lot of YouTubers are very secretive about that sort of thing. So like for me to be able to sit down with him and to not like put him on record and like to be able to just like one-on-one glean some information from him was extremely satisfying. And guys, like this was just a full circle moment for me. To go from nobody vlogger to coming to the Philippines to vlogging about the Philippines, looking up to these people, and you know, to grow my following steady and to not want to bother those big influencers, and then to come to this point where like they know who I am, it's nuts. You know, it's like that, I don't know who said it, but it's like, you know, when your idols turn into your rivals. Except Finn is not a rival, you know? He's like, I'm just trying to make a point, like when the people that you look up to sort of become someone that you can talk to and someone that, you know, is not on the same equal level because they're still up here, but at least like you're closer to them. That's a really crazy experience for me. And like, I just wanna use that as like motivation for anyone that's listening. Like I looked up to Finn and I got to a point where I could talk to him. Like, it took me a year. So, I don't know. I just want to tell that to you. Like, that's extremely motivating for me. Such a cool experience. Go follow Finn Snow. Go follow my friend, What's Up Tony. And thank you so much, Finn, for giving me some time, man. Hope to meet you again soon. And keep doing you. I'll keep watching on YouTube. All right, guys. Time out. Bye-bye.